It was an incredibly tight competition where only 2 points was separating first from eighth after qualifications. Veteran shooters up against rookies and three 2012 Olympic Games quota places up for grabs. And five out of the eight shooters were eager to win them for their countries. It was down to a shoot-off to determine who would be going home with the brightest medal against the People's Republic of China's 2010 world champion, Yi Siling, and Germany's two-time world champion, Sonja Pfeilschifter. Yi entered into the competition in fifth place with a total of 398 points, opposed to Pfeilschifter, who entered into the final with a total of 399 points and in fourth place. Yi, only shooting in the tens throughout the competition, climbed up the scoreboard, and after shooting a 10.6 on her seventh shot, the one-time World Cup gold medalist moved up into first, but only by one-tenth of a point over Pfeilschifter and Italy's Petra Zublasing, who were tied up for second. Pfeilschifter, a four-time World Cup final gold medalist, danced around the scoreboard, with the scores being as close as they were. The two-time World Cup final bronze medalist nailed a 10.7 on her last shot, moving up from third and tying up with Yi. It was Yi Siling who shot the highest, a 10.3, overtaking Pfeilschifter, who shot a 10.1. Yi Siling, who shot the highest score of the final, a total of 104.0 points, landed on the highest step of the podium with a total of 502.0 points. Pfeilschifter on the second highest step of the podium with a total of 502.0 points. Bronze medal in a 2012 Olympic Games quota place went to Italy's one-time World Cup silver medalist Petra Zublasing. Zublasing, who shot strong throughout the final, finished with a total of 501.8 points, a mere two-tenths away from the silver medal. Fourth place in the second ticket to the Olympic Games went to Denmark's Stine Nielsen, who has never taken part of a World Cup before. Nielsen finished with a total of 500.9 points. Fifth place in the third Olympic Games quota place went to Stephanie Obermoser, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup. Obermoser finished with a total of 500.8 points. Sixth place went to Switzerland's Sybil Pfiffner, who also has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Pfiffner finished with a total of 500.0 points. Seventh place went to the second athlete from the People's Republic of China, the 2010 World Championship silver medalist Wu Liuxi, with a total of 499.8 points. And eighth place went to Korea's one-time World Cup bronze medalist Sun Hwa Kim, with a total of 499.1 points.